Fortune telling reading. I have been expecting you. I have sensed you from far away from here. I can help your problems. I feel you have troubles. We will solve it today. Don't worry, my child. I need you to take a deep breath. Come on. Try to let go of any stress. Try to clear your mind. Accept all the positive energy that you're getting from me right now. Let me see your hand. Okay. I see a long, happy life in love and happiness. You will have a lot of children. I see a house, a loving spouse. I see you smiling. You will be very happy in the future. Okay, so let's start with my tarot reading. The card that I have chosen for you today, the King of Diamonds. It's a very nice card. It represents you. It's an affectionate, caring, lovely person. And that's you, my sweetheart. He's love and all its beautiful aspects. Let me shuffle up my cards and see what they have to tell you today. Now I'm going to shuffle up a little bit more. You have to concentrate on your future, on the happiness that awaits for you. You have to concentrate on the wish that you might have for your life. Very good. I feel your vibe. You're doing great, my child. Don't be nervous. I'm here to help you. Okay. The cards never lie. You should trust them. Okay, let's begin. The first card is the card of your past, and it is Six of Clubs. It represents a young person who is very jealous of you. You should be careful. This person could have caused you a lot of troubles. He could have bring you a lot of troubles. This person is gossiping about you. Try to take care of yourself. Okay. The second card that I will pick for you is Ace of Clubs. And this card represents your present. It represents you at this moment of your life. It's not a good card, however. I see some breaks and some troubles in your relationship. But no worries. Everything will be good, my child. I will choose another card for you. And this third card will represent your future. And I choose a card, the King of Hearts. A lovely card. It represents a good in nature man that has a helpful advice for you. He wants only good for you. You should listen to him. Take his advice. Follow his lead. He wants to love you. He wants to nurture you. Give you all the good things in life. Okay. Let's see. And our last card represents your nearest future overall. And the card that I will choose for you for that. Oh. That's a great card. An Ace of Hearts. It's a card of sunshine, happiness, love, all the wonderful things, laughter, friendship, relationships, and maybe even marriage in the future. It tells you that you will have a wonderful life. Smiles of children running. All the good things will come to you, my sweetheart, in the nearest future. I see a great job that will provide enough of money for you. This is great news. I do hope all of this will come true because you deserve it. I wish you all the best, my sweetheart. You truly deserve it. You're so great, so tender. Thank you for coming. I hope I helped you.